It's a accountability. We can buy more time, cause time won't accept our money. If your soul needs love, we can get control by the day. But it looks like some faith alone was a stain of stone
definition. Religion is used as a metaphor for dogma and prescriptive thought, and I don't think there's ever a good situation for that. We are all for the betterment of mankind, and especially humanitarian efforts that can be undertaken. But if the humanitarian efforts are only in the interest of converting these people to a prescribed way of thinking that the church supports, then I think their true colors are showing. I think what set us apart is the fact that we have issues behind our music, and if you don't understand the lyrics, you don't understand the issues. And yet the music itself was part of a counter-cultural sound that sprung up in the late 70s and early 80s, and so the music itself is also a stand against conformity in some sense.